royal. She died in a car accident.
Princess Diana.
He's big, he's on movies, he like lifts rocks and stuff. He has a family.
The Hulk?
He like shoots people with arrows. And he's old. Well, not that old.
Robin Hood?
Yeah. Great guess. He played the like the animal movie with all the animals, and he's black. He's funny, a funny man. He acts and he's funny.
Eddie Murphy.
No. Oh, he's in Meet the Fockers. The old man.
The old? No, no idea.
The man. The
Ben Stiller. That's the only person I know in Meet the Fockers. Oh, what's his name? Is his name Robert Downey Jr.? What is his name? I don't. This is the worst game. I've got no idea who people are. Next, do the next one.
Ooh, a model. The biggest model in the world. The biggest model in the world. Tyra Banks.
She's not the biggest model in the world.
3, 2, 4.
Okay, Twinkle Toes drives a car with his feet. Cartoon.
Everyone drives a car with their feet.
No, like actually uses his feet.
No, I don't know.
Bolt, okay. Singer was on one of those shows. The Voice, maybe. Could have been X Factor. Crazy High Notes, Genie in a Bottle. No, okay. Massive actor / producer / director. Yeah, basically, what, when you think, no idea. this is really, really tricky. Messed up family, kind of. Always in the news. Red hair. Played a twin, even though she doesn't have a twin.
Lindsay Lohan.
Well played. TV series and movie. This one's played by Robert Downey Jr.
So it's another person.
Yes, it's Sherlock Holmes. These are hard.